Hi guys, and welcome to The Family Fudge. I'm Jennifer, and today I'm going to be sharing with you all the fabulous things of fall. I'm going to be talking about foods and family traditions and fashion and a lot more, so stay tuned. Okay guys, so today's video is actually a tag video that's been around on YouTube for a while, long before I even had a channel. I was tagged by the always awesome Kimmy at She's in Her Apron, and she was tagged by Samantha at Happily a Housewife. And at the end of this video, I'm gonna be tagging three awesome ladies who I'm hoping will also do this tag. Tag videos are so fun because it's a really good way to learn about what other people like, and then you get to see how much you have in common. Now let's get started. Question number one, what is my favorite fall candle scent? Now this was a really hard question for me because I love just about everything in the entire store from Bath & Body Works, like everything, so it was hard to narrow it down. But my favorite is probably Pumpkin Pecan Waffle. The Pumpkin Pecan Waffle scent reminds me of the smell of maple syrup, golden waffles, pumpkin spice, and brown sugar. What's not to like about that? Now a close second would have to be the sea salt and maple popcorn scented candle. This one is also from Bath & Body Works, and it's a mixture of sea salted butterscotch with vanilla bourbon and amber maple syrup. This one's another food scented one. You can tell what I like, but I really like this candle. It smells really good. Now to be honest with you guys, I don't normally buy the candles from Bath & Body Works. I'll go there, I'll smell all of the candles, pick out one that I like, and then I go find that scent in a wallflower. I just feel really nervous with my kids and our size house and everything going on to have a lit candle, so I like to buy the scent in the wallflower instead of the candle. But that's just me. Question number two, do I prefer coffee, tea, or hot chocolate? Now I definitely have to say hot chocolate in this category, and my favorite brand is the Stevens brand. I'm pretty sure that the Stevens company is out of Utah, but that's not why I like them. The Stevens hot chocolate comes in so many unique flavors. Now right now at the store they just have the milk chocolate, the dark chocolate, and the mint. But when it gets closer to Christmas time, they'll have a lot more flavors. Things like cherry cordial and candy cane, they usually have a pumpkin spice. And my favorite is the peanut butter cup hot chocolate. It tastes just like Reese's peanut butter cups. It's so good, but not very good for you. Okay, question number three. What is my favorite fall memory? Now I'd have to say that this fall memory is also a family tradition because it's something that I've been doing with my extended family since I was a little girl. And now these days I actually take my own family to a place called Apple Hill. Now this is located in Northern California, kind of between Sacramento and Lake Tahoe, if you know that area. But Apple Hill is kind of a place where you can go pumpkin picking. They also have Christmas trees at Christmas time, and you can find apple cider, and it's really fun for the whole family. If I can find some pictures, I'll go ahead and pop them in here, but I do have a family vlog about it that we did last year, but we actually went for a Christmas tree. So I'll try to put that up in the eye so you can check it out. Question number four, and I'm gonna have to read this one. It says, which makeup trend do you prefer? Dark lips or winged eyeliner? And I'm not quite sure how that's a fall question, but I'd have to say I prefer winged eyeliner. Not that I'm very good at it, but I think it looks cute. Question number five, what is my favorite fall fragrance? Now this one's kind of tricky because I don't really buy perfume, but I do like to buy the room sprays from Bath & Body Works. So I'd have to say my favorite would also be the pumpkin pecan waffle. Question number six, what is my favorite Thanksgiving food? Now this is a tricky question because I think I like everything about Thanksgiving foods, unless there's oysters in my stuffing. I'm not a fan of that, but no offense if you like that. But I have to say my favorite is probably pumpkin dump cake. It's kind of like a cake. It's kind of like a cobbler, it's kind of like pumpkin pie. It has like everything thrown into one. And I like it served warm with vanilla ice cream on top. Question number seven, what is fall weather like where I'm from? Now today it was still in the upper 80s, so right now it's still pretty warm. Into October, we'll probably get a little bit cooler. We might see some rain, and then in November is when it usually starts getting cold. But by cold, I mean like in the 60s, so it doesn't really get very cold where I'm at. Okay, question number eight is all about fall sweaters, my favorite fall sweater. So instead of just telling you about it, I decided to model it for you instead. Now I know purple's not really a fall color, but I'm fine with that. Now, I actually got this sweater at the DI, which is like a thrift store, and it was only $4. It was originally from Old Navy, but I just really love the high collar because it's kind of like a scarf without having to wear a scarf. I love the buttons here, and I really love the purple color. Okay, so now that I'm out of my sweater, on to question number 9, which is, what is my favorite fall nail polish? Now you guys, I'm a nail polish girl. I probably polish my nails at least once a week, every week. I just really love nail polish. Normally I stick to sort of pink colors or coral, things like that. But in the fall, I like to go a little bit darker. So I'd have to say my favorite one is this Haze of Love. And it's sort of a dark cranberry color, perfect for fall. The Wet n Wild nail polish is probably my favorite. Number one, because it has a pro brush, which is a little bit wider of a brush, easier to apply for me. And I think each bottle was less than $2. I find these at Walmart, and I really like all of the colors. So if you see me wearing nail polish, it's most likely this brand. Question number 10. Football games or jumping in piles of leaves? And I'd have to say, honestly, neither. I haven't really been a football fan since my brother played in high school, and I don't think I'd really like to jump in a pile of leaves because that sounds itchy. Question number 11. Do I prefer skinny jeans or leggings for fall? Now, if I have to pick between the two, I would have to go with skinny jeans over leggings. But to be honest with you, I usually wear skirts, even in the fall. I like long denim skirts with a nice pair of boots, maybe cowgirl boots, and that's sort of my go-to look. Question number 12, combat boots or Uggs? Now, I like both, but if I had to pick, it'd probably be the Uggs. But to be honest with you, it'd probably be the Costco knockoff version of the Uggs because I just can't pay full price for Uggs. But I would buy the ones from Costco. Okay guys, we're nearing the end here. Right now we're on question 13, which is pumpkin spice worth the hype? And I'd have to say yes and no. I do like pumpkin spice things, like a lot, but over the years, I've learned that there are some really good pumpkin spice flavored things and some really bad pumpkin spice flavored things. So I have two things here that I absolutely love that are pumpkin spice, and I'll share them with you. The first is the pumpkin Noosa yogurt. Now this Noosa yogurt is made in the USA, but it's sort of a different style of yogurt. It's thicker, it's creamier, but it's not Greek yogurt. And I really like it. And you can tell here that the pumpkin puree is separate from the yogurt until you mix it up yourself. It's really good. It says it's made with all natural ingredients, whole milk from happy cows. So, yummy. Now this used to be really hard to find. You could only find it around fall, but now you can find it just about any time of the year. This is super good. And my other thing is from Trader Joe's. Trader Joe's has a ton of pumpkin spice flavored things, but something that's really good are these petite pumpkin spiced cookies. Now these are a shortbread cookie with pumpkin spice and yogurt coating. So it's kind of like an animal cookie where it has like the coating with the sprinkles, but these are really good, like little shortbread cookies. I highly recommend these guys. Next question, what is my favorite fall show? Now I don't have regular TV, so I don't have a TV show, but every fall I do like to have a Harry Potter marathon. It's really just my husband and I, we take one movie at a time, and we might watch half of it at a time throughout the season. The kids don't actually watch Harry Potter yet. I don't want them to be scared. I think some of it might be too scary for my little kids. Although Mackenzie is reading the first book, so maybe I'll let her watch it. She's a little bit older. But I definitely like to rewatch all of the Harry Potter movies during the fall season. Okay guys, last question. What song really gets me into the fall spirit? Now I can't really think of any fall specific songs, but if we're talking about Halloween, which happens in fall, I would have to say Thriller by Michael Jackson. I feel like when I hear that song, it's the beginning, the legitimate beginning of Halloween season for me. I love that song, I've always loved that song, although when I was little, it used to scare me a bit, like the music video. But yeah, that song definitely puts me into the Halloween fall spirit. Okay guys, let me know in the comments down below if any of my fall favorite things are also your favorite things as well. And now it's time for me to tag 3 awesome ladies. First, I'm going to tag Michelle at A Common Life. Then I'm going to tag Rachel at Day to Day Joys. And finally, Fallon over at Moss Family TV. I can't wait to see or hear what their favorite things are. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time.